A Milwaukee police officer is recovering after his squad was hit by a suspected drunk driver.
New this morning, 12 News' Kyler Berge is live at Fond du Lac and North Avenue at the crash scene. Kyler, how did this happen?
Well, according to police, a driver raced through a red light, hit a squad car in this intersection. There's a part of a headlight still in the street. After that, the car hit a pole and finally came to rest against that bank over there. It appears alcohol was involved. The police officer and driver were both injured. Happened just after midnight. Police say the car involved was a Honda Accord driven by a 34-year-old Milwaukee man. His car was crushed and Milwaukee firefighters had to cut him out of the car. At last check, the 34-year-old was in stable condition. The Milwaukee police officer involved was Captain Anthony Hendricks, the department's night watch commander. His squad car was damaged as well, and Captain Hendricks hurt his back in the crash. He's at St. Luke's Hospital recovering and is in stable condition, but that driver is expected to face drunk driving charges. Live at Fond du Lac and North in Milwaukee, Kyler Berge, WISN 12 News.